Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here this evening. For those of you who may not know who I am, my name is Lou Taylor, and I serve as a superintendent of schools. And normally, I'm not the person up here, and in fact, I'm going to bring the person up in just a few moments. But I want to make a couple of special announcements tonight so that our community knows. Today, we had some announcements made in our Board of Education meeting about our music program and about our arts program here in Worcester County. We have been named one of the top counties in the state of Maryland for the best community for music education by the NAM Association. Now, what does that mean? It's a National Association of Music Merchants Foundation. And there was only 5 counties out of 24 in Maryland that received this distinctive honor. And so we're very honored that we were one of the 5 that were chosen here in Worcester County. I think that deserves a round of applause. We also, since we're in Pocomoke tonight, if you get a chance and you know Mr. Record, the principal of Pocomoke Middle School, he received a very special honor about being an administrator that is really making a difference in the area of the arts in the state of Maryland. So if you see Mr. Record, we certainly want you to recognize him and say thank you. I could give you a lot of information tonight, but the real reason I wanted to start the program off and ask Ms. Mills, our coordinator of instruction for the arts, is because I want to take 30 seconds and get out of the way so we can hear these fine young people sing. Tamara Mills is a special talent for our arts program. And you'll see a lot of music teachers here tonight and a lot of art teachers here, but Tamara Mills is the one who really promotes the arts, the music, the things that we see here in this building this evening. And it gives me great pleasure to be able to serve with Tamara for the job she does. She goes above and beyond to make sure the arts are out in front of our school system, informing me, informing our board, and many others who make a difference and make choices about our arts program. So tonight, I would like for you to really recognize, before I bring her up, I want to say to her how much we appreciate her, but recognize Tamara Mills, our coordinator of arts here in Worcester County, for the Worcester County Public School System. Tamara.
Thank you very much. That was very kind. I really appreciate it. I really can't take a whole lot of credit because the people who are making such an amazing difference are the ones in the classroom every day. And you get to see the fruits of their labor tonight. So we appreciate you being here. Welcome to the 2019 Fine Arts Festival for Worcester County. We're so glad that you came and joined us. I want to thank our leadership team, Mr. Taylor, Dr. Quinn, Mr. Price, Dr. Wallace, and Mr. Tolbert for being here. We have a couple board members in the that are here as well, or a former board member and a board member. Mr. Dryden is back there. Thank you. And Mr. Buchanan. Thank you guys so much for coming. And thank you, parents, because you take the time out of your night tonight to really honor your students, your children. Along with the mentions, the things that Mr. Taylor mentioned, today also I was honored to be able to be at the board meeting to see schools place items in a time capsule to celebrate our 150 years of being a wonderful school system. One of the things I noticed was that some of the schools were putting in artifacts, pieces of art, a marching band hat, and it was really heartwarming for me because it shows that, in fact, the adage, the arts define a culture, is really true, and it rings true in Worcester County, so we're really grateful. I want to introduce a couple of special guests that are up front here tonight from Pocomoke High School, Brooke Beecham, Trinity Taylor, Atlanta Schofield, Zoe Nichols, Trevor Merchant, Tamari Cutler, and Marvin Mason. They're going to be introducing our evening with the anthem. Take it away. Thank you. Please rise.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the
If you have not had a chance to visit the art gallery and the auxiliary gym, please feel free to do that before you go. It will be up until 7 tonight. And first up this evening, we have Buckingham Elementary, who will be performing for you. Enjoy.
Hi.
You're going to do good.
Yeah.
the direction of Miss Julianne, who's also our MC down there for the night, our DJ. Good job, Buckingham. We appreciate your patience. You know it's a large group. We're excited to hear them tonight. We are also very thankful, and he probably doesn't want me to do this, we are very thankful for their director, Mr. Rick Chapman, who is, thank you. Staple in our community. He has been the backbone behind OC Stars. We are very excited for him, but sad that he will be retiring this year. So we are so thankful for you, Mr. Chapman. OC Stars, let's hear you.
Thank you, Ms. Mills, for a kind statement. Okay, so now you got it. I hope your eyes are on me. Right? Tight. Yeah. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're doing two songs tonight. The first one is Hall of Fame, and the second one is one of my favorites from the 1980s, Kyrie Eleison.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Our next group up will be Stephen Decatur Middle. We appreciate your patience.
We got Stephen Kelsey.
They want to see Middle.
Stephen Decatur Middle School Chorus under the direction of Ms. Brenna Como.
Oh,
Elementary. They are small but mighty. What great voices. Thank you, Mr. John Yates. And next up, we have Snow Hill Middle School Glee Club. Is Snow Hill Middle School Glee Club under the direction of Mr. Dana Cajun?
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Cajun. Next up, we have Pocomoke Elementary School. We have Pocomoke Elementary School Choir, and they are here to sing under the direction of Mr. Malcolm Croucher.
Oh. Thank you.
Fantastic Pokemon Middle. That was a great way to end our elementary middle vocal ensemble. Thank you so much. We appreciate your patience as we transition to our all-county chorus concert beginning in just a moment. I want to thank real quickly too, Miss Young and your helpers. Will you please wave to the audience? Thank you so much for being our DJs tonight. We are very excited tonight to begin our all-county portion of the program. Had a lot going on tonight. We've seen some amazing talent. Tonight, our first song, again, this is our all-county chorus, so outstanding musicians, vocalists from Stephen Decatur High School, Snow Hill High School, and Pokemon High School. Our first song that they will be singing is The Lake Isle of Innisfree by David Bruner, directed by Mrs. Kelly Klein, our vocal director at Snow Hill High School, and accompanied by Ms. Christine Bradford from Stephen Decatur High School. Thank you. selection is This Is Me by Ben Pasek, Justin Paul, arranged by Matt Huff, and directed by Miss Christine Bradford from Stephen Decatur High School.
Thank you.
Maria Cole. She is, again, Pocomoke Middle School Band Director, but she is the selected guest conductor for this year's Fine Arts Festival. I need to announce this. I'm sorry. The last selection is Fireflies by Adam Young and arranged by Mark Reimer.
Thank you.
our second selection tonight, you will hear Wicked, arranged by Michael Brown and conducted by Pocomoke High School Band Director Mr. Bill Williams.
Thank you.
Our third selection tonight is Dusk by Stephen Bryant, and it will be conducted by Snow Hill High School's band director, Mr. Matt Palin.
Thank you.
this evening, I would like to introduce our out-of-county guest conductor this year, Mr. Nate Moeller. He is from Pennsylvania and has been, graduated from Westchester University and the American Band College of Central Washington University. He is an established trombone and tuba player, and for the past 5 years, he has been the conductor at Indian River School District. Currently at Indian River High School, he teaches concert band, marching band, jazz band, conducts the pit orchestra each year, and many small groups, as well as a brass ensemble, clarinet choir, and baroque ensemble. He was also selected as his school's 2018-19 Teacher of the Year. Please welcome. Iron and Ice, A Viking Adventure by Randall Sandridge. Enjoy.
Thank you.
amazing. Every year there's more and more. This year, flashlights and stomping is awesome. Thank you, guys. I just want to say a couple of parting words. First, I would like to thank a few of our, well, first of all of our band directors, who also played as well as conducted, are back there. And Mr. Michael Devine from Pocomoke Middle School was also joining us in the concert. Let's give them one more round. Thank you, Mr. Moeller, for being our conductor this evening. Just a couple of things. I want to thank all of you for coming out tonight and supporting the arts. We appreciate Pocomoke High School's hospitality, Ms. Rain and Mr. Perry and Mr. Kaufman. We also want to thank Mr. Becker and his Comm Arts students, Communication Arts, for videoing tonight. They're going to put together a great video for us. Our school system takes great pride in our academics, in our athletics, and getting our kids college and career ready. But what I am blessed and so excited about is that they also value the arts. And you've seen it here tonight. Amazing musicians, amazing talent. Parents, I want to ask you to please continue to support your children's artistic endeavors. Even if your children don't pursue a career in the arts, what they learn through the arts, their social, emotional, and creative development is invaluable. And it is so important to our culture, and especially in these times. So thank you so much. Thank you, musicians. You're amazing. Have a wonderful night, and please drive safe.